This is how I do school from now on. So much easier.
Better go get some breakfast. I'm sitting in French right now. 11:11. We got about 8 hours to tip off. Let's go.
Oh, we got the heat on the slippers, bro. Oh, these are.
So it's like 1:30 right now. I don't know what jersey to wear because I know Lou Dort and Shea aren't playing.
Obviously, if you've never seen a bunch of my jerseys that I have up on the wall or whatever, if Dort was playing, I was going to wear this one. By the way, there I am, hi. I was thinking about wearing Darius Baisley because I know he's going to be playing. I got to run my boy.
I got a shower. All right, now that we took a shower, time to get dressed and... Ooh. Got the jersey on, man. I'm so excited.
Let's go.
Time to go get a train.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
At 6'6 from CCU, number 34, Kendrick Williams. 6'5 from France, number 11, Teo Maladon. 7 foot from Serbia, number 17, Alexei Pokachevsky. 6'7 from Princeton High School, number 7, Darius Baisley. And 7'2 from UCLA, number 9, Moses Brown.
Post-game interview, all right? What'd you think of the game?
I thought it was pretty good overall. Got what we did. We did what we had to do it first half. Our boys playing the fourth.
Okay.
Boy Tyrese Maxey, B-ball Paul.
Yeah.
All showed up.
Perfect.
OKC lost. Before we left, they gave us, like, these, like, towels. It's like a Sixers rally towel.
think it's like headband and armband or whatever. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, please let me know in the comments. Leave it a like. Be sure to subscribe. My links will be in the description. Same with Caden's links will be in the description. That's who I went to the game with. And if you want to see more In Real Life videos, let me know, because I had a ton of fun recording this. I don't know how the video is going to be edited, but I'm trying to release this either on Tuesday or Wednesday. So yeah, leave a like. I'll catch you guys later. See ya.